Namaskar, everyone. My name is Pavna Gowder, and I'm a member of the Leela Youth Dance Company. I'd like to welcome you all to our second classroom concert, in which we present traditional kathak, where dancers perform to live music. Our performers today are Mandi Nidoti and Anvi Joshi, accompanied by musicians Ravindra Deo and Chirag Deekshit, with reciters Prisha Patel and Renika Bhatt. Before we dive too deep into the program, I'd like to encourage you all to follow our journey and stay up to date on our upcoming events by following us on Instagram and Facebook at leela.losangeles. I'd also like to take a moment to thank our donors and patrons of the Leela Foundation, the first U.S.-based endowment for Kathak dance and Hindustani classical music. This program was made possible in part by the Leela Foundation. And now I would like to invite our artistic director of the Leela Youth Dance Company to speak a few words about this endowment.
Namaskar, everybody, welcome. Those of you that still need to take your seats, there's a lot of space here on the mat if you'd like. Welcome, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. I wanted to take a few minutes to tell you a little bit about what we do here at our school, at Leela. As you all know, we teach Kathak, classical dance from northern India. And the way I learned Kathak from my Guruji, Kathak and any classical music or dance form really is a lifelong journey. And the art form and the study of the art form becomes a container for a person's emotional, physical, spiritual, psychological development. And we really teach the art form in that way. So today, the two young ladies you're seeing, along with the ladies that are reciting, they started studying when they were about 5 or 6. And they've been devoted to their study of Kathak. They train 3 times a week and have been doing so since they were young. They spend most of their summers in our intensives and summer camp. So these young ladies have devoted a good part of their childhood and their formative years to the art form. Now, traditionally, Kathak is a solo art form, and the solo dancer performs alongside a trio or a quartet of Hindustani classical musicians. And in Kathak, the exchange between the dancer and the musician is extremely important. Improvisation, or upaj, is a very big part of our tradition. And so in order to improvise, in order to communicate with the musicians, you have to develop a lot of mastery. The technique is the first part. The singing is the next part. And then coming into yourself and really expressing, being expressive, is another layer. So these concerts have been set up so that these young dancers can continue their learning. And today is Manvi and Anvi's first time that they're performing to live music. It's their first time. So they're back there, they're pretty nervous. I'm not sure if they're gonna smile at all, but I don't know, we'll see what happens. So it's a real big milestone for them. Just like kind of in our academic life, we have middle school graduations and high school graduations, and they're big deals. They're like big coming of age moments. This is a big moment in the lives of these young girls. So we are really excited to be able to host something like this. And we're very, very grateful to all of you, because an artist is not only made by all of the people behind the scenes, but an artist is really made by audiences that come and appreciate what they do. So on behalf of all of us, I would like to say thank you for being a part of these young ladies' journey and for giving them your blessings as they continue to grow and develop as artists. So thank you again so much, and please enjoy the show.
We begin this performance with Dharmaj, an original composition of our Dada Guru, Pandit Chitirsta. Dharmaj is directly translated to the coloring of the stage. In this piece, we pay respects to our surroundings, we enact a puja, or ritual prayer, and we invoke the Hindu trinity, Brahma, Vishnu, and Maheshwara, representing the cycle of life.
Thank you.
influence of the Mughal courts in India on Kathak dance. In Thaat, the dancer explores the Taal, or rhythmic cycle, through footwork, hands, gestures, stances, and compositions. Today, I will perform Thaat in Jap Taal, 10 beats.
Thank you. Thank you.
Lord Krishna. In this piece, it depicts the chaitanya, or the playing between Krishna and Radha during the festival of Holi, presenting Holi Tarana in Rav Maj Kumar.
You're getting an applause before you. Wow.
Thank you.
or short compositions, followed by a Saval Jawab. Saval Jawab directly translates to question and answer. It demonstrates the exchange between the musicians and the dancers. Thank you all once again for joining us today.
Thank you. Woo!
round of applause.